Our players say we're a bowl hungrier team now as a result of the great experience that we had in Detroit. Obviously, it built some momentum for our football team. The extra practices that we had really showed up when spring ball rolled around. We're much further along than we have been at any point in time since I've been back as the head coach at Purdue. So, you know, a winning season, some pep in our step, some momentum for our football team, and just a big step for our program all the way around.
Quarterback situations, did you get what you wanted to get sorted out in spring, or do you still have a lot of questions heading in with Caleb and with Rob and with Robert all in the mix for the starting quarterback position?
Well, we're in a good situation right now where we have three good quarterbacks. Obviously, Rob Henry was injured last year and missed a lot of reps in the spring. We'll go into camp with Caleb Turbush as number one and Robert Marv as number two. We anticipate both of those guys being ready to play. It's the first time since I've been back at Purdue as a head coach that we have experienced quarterbacks that have won games, that are proven players, and that's a big lick for our football team in a lot of ways. You know, Caleb ended the season as a number one quarterback, went into spring ball as a number one quarterback, came out of spring ball as a number one quarterback, and he'll go into camp as a number one quarterback. And Robert Marv really improved throughout the course of spring. He's finally healthy now. He was fast and confident and sure in throughout the course of spring practice. And I thought that at the conclusion of the spring drills, he was outstanding with his performance in the spring game. So we're excited about what we have coming back at the quarterback spot, and we're very fortunate to have that many good players there.
From a Fort Wayne perspective, Landon Feichter was kind of a nice surprise for the people here in this city to see the role that he developed into. What have you seen from him, and what's allowed him to be as successful as he has been on the Purdue campus?
Well, he has great speed. He's very fast. He'll probably run 4.5 or better every time. So he's a legitimate sprinter. And he's got a lot of fight about him, very scrappy. He throws his body around, has a lot of courage. He missed some opportunities last year with some injuries throughout the course of the season. You know, played some for us and was injured some, and then was injured in camp, and that set him back a little bit. But we anticipate him being a real difference maker for us on special teams. We believe that special teams at Purdue can be our edge. We're looking for a guy that'll set his hair on fire and play wide open on special teams, a guy that's reckless, that has great speed, someone that can help set the tempo for our special teams. And we anticipate Landon filling that role. And then also he'll be in the hunt for the position in the two deep in our secondary. So a big year for Landon in a lot of ways.